we really have to understand more deeply what the implications of creating an AI are. And well, not that we haven't already created AIs, but, and I think the bigger fear with artificial intelligence that a lot of people possess can actually be solved by the fundamental ethic behind blockchain technology. Because when you think about systems logic and systems integrity, if the minds operating the system lack integrity, then the system, no matter how it's logically constructed, will lack integrity. And I think the big fear with AI has to do with the centralization of power. Because the moment that we put something in a godlike state and we say, you have all knowledge in the universe, you have all power, you have access to every piece of knowledge that is created around the world from every human being at once. And if we store all of that knowledge in something that is all powerful, yeah, that is totally scary. The idea of any one thing having ultimate power, that's always just, that's a bad idea. That's always been a bad idea. But if we can take these concepts and change the way that we think about their ability to own power, I think that will change the way that we perceive what artificial intelligence will be able to do for us, because there will be so many net positives created by these emergent and incredible technologies. And yeah, if we have every basic job of someone doing something that doesn't fulfill deeply what is their ultimate human potential, because why are we on this earth, right? We're not cogs in a machine. We're human beings. We are real, deep, empathetic. We are creative. And every person on this earth has an unlimited potential, an unlimited potential that for centuries has been constrained by the way that we think about resource allocation. Whether that's resource allocation in terms of money, in terms of knowledge. And if we can create a world of infinite resource, I think that is fundamentally when we will be able to unleash in a different way the infinite human potential that every person on Earth possesses. And you know, we're certainly not at that point in our human evolution yet. I wish we were. But I think that we're on the verge of something meaningful and something beautiful and something incredible. And with any system, it's up to us. It is up to our hearts and it is up to our minds and it is up to our spirit and the way that we carry ourselves into greatness, whether that's as an individual or as a civilization. But that's our choice. And I think that if every person comes together and moves in the right direction, we will see a positive evolution and aggregation of human potential.